pagdating sa Liga ng Mga Bida. Non-stop ang passion at aksyon. Silipin natin ngayon ang PBA Top 5 Plays. Ikalima.
Lucas has got a great space. Pass off, Ross. Corner, come on, goal! Yay! It's a three! And how to do it on the other end?
And that is the reason why Chris Ross, who's been left behind, they're allowing him to take that shot from the outside.
Ika-apat.
There's the pass to Lastimosa. He lost it. Now we'll hoist it up. And the ball makes it. He finds the mark. Carlo Lastimosa.
He has that ability to be able to extricate himself from the defense and find ways to get a shot.
Ikatlo.
Getting it over to Tenorio. No fouls coming. LA on the drive. LA steps back. LA! Oh! Oh! It's good for the second remaining. Barangay Ginebra. What a shot. What a shot. LA Tenorio had nowhere to go.
Ikalawa.
Second to go, he throws it up. Looks good! Looks good! And the three of the buzzer!
Whoa! Wow!
Saan muna natin? It looked great all the way, but... Wow! And they hung over pa mula sa NCAA Championship.
Yeah, exactly the shot of paint.
At ang nanguna.
With one to shoot, somebody's got to take it. Oh, big shot by Jeff Towns! Jeffrey Allen to the rescue!
So first and foremost, si Kinawa ng Barangay Ginebra.
Inyong natunghayan ang malulupit na galawan ng ating mga pila sa PBA. Ito ang PBA Top 5 Plays.